Chanelle, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, what's good? My name is Chanelle. My social medias are in the description box. If you guys would like to follow me on anything. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing another volleyball video. If you guys would like to check out my other volleyball videos, you guys can, because they're still on my channel. I have like Get Ready With Me tournament stuff, but it's just like, I think it was just me. I wasn't really showing you guys that much during the tournament. You guys can still go watch that. Practice, Get Ready With Me's, stuff like that. So today I'm gonna be doing like a tournament, follow me around. So today's tournament day, I play recreational volleyball or rec volleyball. I wanna play club, but that's a lot of money. Today's date is Sunday, February 17th. Today is my little brother's 16th birthday. So Tay-Tay, if you're watching this, happy birthday and I love you. If you guys have me on Snapchat, you guys would have already saw what I posted about him. So if you didn't see, get on that wave. So today's tournament day, but I'm super duper excited and nervous. And yeah, so let me tell you guys some of the tea. So I have like 10 or 12 people on my team. I don't really know, but it's around 10 or 12. And only 6 people can come to the tournament. Like, what? But I mean, I'm confident. I'll show you guys my fit. So this is what we have to wear. Every team has different colors. So last time I had, well, the first time I had blue, then I had yellow, and then now I have orange. And I'm just wearing a black sports bra, my black Nike spandex. These are such a cute orange. Like, I love this. But that's the orange. Yes, and I buy the brand Russell. And then these are my knee pads, Tachikara. I'm gonna be wearing my slides. I'm not gonna be in my shoes the whole time. But the actual shoes that I wear, my Adidas ZX Flux, I'll show you guys it when I put it on. I'm gonna be wearing, yes, my Nike jacket. Because I wanna be heated up. I do not wanna, like, when we stop playing, because you don't play the whole entire time. It's usually from 12 to 4, but I think this time it's gonna be 1 to 5 because they started late. In between your game, like, after, okay, so say if you finish one game, there's a good chance that you're not gonna play right after. You're gonna have to sit and wait a little bit till you start your next game. So I do not wanna be cold, because when you get cold, you get really stiff. I'm nervous. There's still more that needs to be added to my wall of medals. By the way, I have a sports medal collection if you guys wanna go check it out or whatever. And by the way, I'm not wearing any makeup. Like, I don't have anything on. All I'm doing is just combing my brows out so they don't look that ugly. I'm trying to add more. I always use this perfume, and I use this every single time we have games, and I just use it for like good luck. This is the Forever Yours. I don't know where this is from. I got this for Christmas from my cousin. I didn't show it in my what I got for Christmas because I got it so late. Here, by the way, it's just a ponytail, and I have on this headband. Firefly. Hey guys, so I'm back. It is like 6-7 o'clock right now. Originally got home at like 6 something, so okay, let me turn this just like this, just in case if it bothers you guys' eyes. I'm sorry if I have food in my teeth. I just finished eating. But anyways, we did not get a freaking medal, and I was really mad, like really mad. But I really wanted to cry. I was trying so hard to hold it in, and my coach was like, "It's okay, guys, it's okay. I know it sucks." Like, I was pissed. And then I went over to my friend Kalia, because she came to support me and she surprised me, and it was so nice of her to come. Like, she's like my little sister to me. So Kalia, if you're watching this, I love you. I went over to her. I felt a lot better, basically. So I felt a whole lot better. Now I'm like, okay. But we do have a game again tomorrow, Monday, which is no school. But we have it at 8 o'clock. So, Clay recorded me, so that's what you, that's the videos that you guys saw, like, before this. Oh no, I think that was the best I have ever played. I think.
I don't know.
But that was the best I have ever served. It was 0-0, and then I got a 15. So 15 serves. Proud. 0-15. So my body hurts so bad, and I just want to go shower, lay down, sleep, then die in my sleep. Just kidding, God. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I'm really tired. My feet hurt. My back hurts. My body hurts.
You how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
I think that's it for this video. I wish it was a better outcome to this video, but it's fine. It's not fine, but it's whatever. Definitely ready next tournament. Kind of don't want there to be a next tournament because I'm tired as hell. Oh my god, I was like forcing myself to keep playing. I really just wanted to stop playing, but I had to just keep going because I wanted freaking medal. Okay, I think that's it for this video. Okay, yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you guys. Oh, another thing. If you're gonna subscribe, please watch my videos. Don't just subscribe because you liked one of my videos. Like, there's gonna be other videos that you will like too. Like, I promise you. So, just watch them. Watch my videos, comment on my videos, leave a thumbs up on my videos. Like, it's not that hard, guys. So you can do it. You should do it. That's it. I love you guys. Social medias are down below in my description box. See you in my next video. Peace.